Here's how I've wired my buttons up to be a coin accept. A couple of zip ties and a standard switch from an arcade push button allows the button to be selected quite easily and gives enough clicks to it in case there is someone who pushes really hard. Obviously it won't accept real quarters this way because the coin acceptor is mech is not existent, but it's a quick, easy solution.